sending him plunging off the pier and into the briny deep below. The engine was lost, but the dock workers will swear on their snifting valves that every year, on the date of the accident, it rides again, stalking the yards and seeking revenge, giving off a mournful wail as it...
Funny, Raymond!
Alright, lads. Who's next?
Okay, Andy. You're up, mate. What's yours?
Alright, fine. I've got a good one. And it's a true one that actually happened to me. It's the most horrifying tale ever known to mankind. One that would make even the most stoic of engines drop his ashpan in terror. One that makes you want to desperately run for the hills upon hearing even the first few sentences. It's so terrifying.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be good!
Don't keep us in suspense all night! How does it start?
It all started on a night quite like this one, and I was getting a sense that all wasn't well with my surroundings. As I was left to stew in my thoughts, all alone, the realisation of what was wrong dawned upon me. The realisation that you're all a bunch of fucking idiots.
Excuse me?
You heard. You don't seriously believe any of the rubbish you're all spouting, do you? Creatures hiding under your sheds, magical leprechauns prowling the lands, ghosts waiting to pluck you from your rails. It's the kind of stuff you tell to little babies.
Well, that's just garbage.
Oh, come on, mate. It's all for fun at the end of the day.
Yeah, and besides, man, you've been here long enough to hear about all the weird shit that's been going on here over the years.
Look at what happened with Dave and Clyde. The stories about Leander possessing others. Almost everyone here vouches they had some sort of encounter with the supernatural. I'd hardly say they were all lying.
Indeed. I was terrified out of my wits when they appeared in front of me that one time. How do you explain that?
Easy. Number one, those twins and their freaky time travel shit. I've seen that for myself, so I can believe that. And two, I've seen the stuff they all stick in their fireboxes every day. It's no wonder they start seeing bouncing pogo sticks everywhere. Probably had too much of their fumes, Buzz.
All right, man. No need to be a complete cock about it. We're only entertaining ourselves.
It's all stuff and nonsense. I refuse to partake in it any longer. And with that, I bid you all a good night.
Stuff and nonsense, eh? We'll see about that.
Well, looks like you're all ship-shape and ready to go at last, Mr. B. Must be good to finally be back in working order, eh?
Tell me about it. Cooped up in that works for months on end? It's enough to drive you insane. Hey, cheers for getting me down to Culhapra last night for the ghost session, by the way. It was fun getting to talk to everyone again.
No worries, mate. To be honest, I always enjoyed it. I love hearing ghost stories. Terrifying, but it just gives you such a thrill, you know?
Exactly. A bit of excitement for the season always works a treat. Well, until somebody had to ruin it.
I know. I just don't get why he had to be such a buzzkill about it.
Funny joke. But seriously, who does he think he is ruining our story night like that? The skeptic fuck.
I can get maybe being a bit skeptical about ghosts. But to put us all down when we're just having a bit of fun, it's not on!
I know, right? After the stunt he pulled last night, I want to get back at him. Proper. I want to make him feel terror like never before and have him scream like the weak little bitch he is. Something to make him drop all his goddamn oil.
Ouch! I didn't think you were that vindictive, Mr. B.
I like it!
And I might have an idea on how to do it.
Go on.
Well, Andy said that he wouldn't believe it until he saw it for himself, right? So what if we made him see it?
I mean, that could work. But how are we going to stage a haunting right in front of him?
I don't know.
Hey, Buzz. What are you playing at out there? It's nearly 4 o'clock. And you still haven't brought in those vans for servicing. You know how tight my schedule is, among other things.
Look, can we hold this conversation until later? He's been nagging me all day about this, and I've got to get him off my case before his appointment.
Wait a minute. Buzz, that's it!
What do you mean you want me to get in a box van?
Exactly what I said. Don't worry. I have someone in the works who owes me a favor after I kept silent about a secret stash in the back left corner. We'll get you suited up for Halloween in no time.
I'm surprised you're still working at this time in the evening, Andy. Why aren't you at Mirkham with the rest of the engines at the Halloween festivities?
Why would I want to be with my fucking idiot colleagues tonight? All sat around telling children's stories to each other. Most of them are bloody 40 years old, for goodness sake. Besides, it's a nice evening. There's no one about. Clear skies. No mist. Fucking H.
Right. Off you go, Andy. The next train you pick up will be the last one for today.
You could have finished it all before the mist fell, couldn't you?
Oh, you're not scared, are you?
Me? Scared? Never. I just won't be able to see on my way up and down the hill. Dangerous operations, that is.
Since when did all of you engines care about railway safety?
Since the fucking viaduct collapsed and left me up here with Frankenstein's bucket.
Right, lads. Just heard from the signallers he's left Axley. He'll be at Soma for about an hour, so you'd better get moving.
Aw, yeah, awesome. Right, davai, boss, let's go.
Wait, Mr. B, I've just realised. I haven't reached... Whoa!
Alright, we've got our train. Can we go now?
No can do, lad. Look up ahead.
Oh, for what the shit? Why are you red?
But the signal didn't answer, for it was a signal and therefore lacked sentience.
Oh, so you are still here, Dark DJ?
Oh yes, I've been here since Event Horizon. Just none of you bastards ever said one word to me. Too busy pulling each other's dick.
Was it you that turned the mist generator on just now?
No.
You bastard!
Who are you talking to?
The fucking narrator that's not even been here for this entire episode. Where are you going?
Well, they aren't quite finished loading up yet, so I'm off to the Bobby's box for a cup of coffee.
Same.
You what, mate? Engines don't go in signal boxes. Well, not unless there's been a terrible accident.
You're a terrible accident.
Well, whatever. I'm going for that coffee and some of Mr. Seward's ginger nuts. Bye!
H.
You know what you're doing?
Well, yes.
Fantastic! I'll see you later!
But I'm not fully-
Good luck! Oh, do sleep it.
But my bus are- Oh dear.
Stupid bird. Stupid mist. Stupid stories. As if you'd seriously expect a ghost to just jump out in front of you and shout, Boo! Boing, boing, boing. Oh no, the spirits are coming to get me. Ooh, scary. That's funny. That's very funny. Oh, fucking hell. Alright. Just calm yourself, Andy. It's just a fucking wind. You've got Mr. B on the brain. Maybe just try and rest it out of you. Can't do anything else until Bozo's back from the box anyway. Just close your eyes and... What was that? Oi! Who's there? Is that you, Mr. B? Well, go on. You can stop taking the piss now. If this is your idea of a joke, you can knock it off. You're not fooling anyone, you know. Alright, own up. Who's there? Show yourself or I'll break your jam jars. Driver, can you come back now, please? I think I might want to get going now. Alright, what do you want, eh? What do you want? Fuck off! Driver, help! Help!
What on earth is all that noise? You made me spill my coffee with that racket. What the devil's gotten into you?
Fucking get me out of here! Fucking go, go, go!
Okay, fuck that shit. We're out of here. Now!
You don't fucking say! Fucking get moving! Go, go, go! Please!
I love it! Okay. Calm down now. Okay. Let's get back to the yard, so I can tell Mr. B all about it, and so I can get this wretched thing off me at last. Oh. Oh no! I should have known this would happen after having to climb up that wretched hill. Now what am I going to do? Mr. B? Mr. B? Are you there? Oh. Great. Well, I guess I'm stuck here then until... Oh, thank goodness. Mr. Beast comes to save me.
Kind of creepy up here tonight. Never mind. Job's got to be done. Oh, who are ready to go? Just got to shunt them all together.
Wait! No! Warrior, stop! I'm not meant to be here! It's me, Buzz! Get me out of this box! Get me off this train, please! Warrior!
Put down, you silly trucks!
Warrior!
Dra till helvete och kom aldrig tillbaka. All right, Andy. You look like you've seen a ghost.
Shut the fuck.
Ah, here's the little squirt. Sounds like you had an electrifying night on the road after all the fun.
I hate you.
Fuck.
Shit.